I don't have to do anything. The only person in this world when I'm dealing, only one person who hassles me. Who is he? Sunil. He is the only person who gives me a bit of hassles. Otherwise, it's a flawless, you know, organization.
Sunil doesn't accept any paper. All this, the reviews are okay, and yeah, he keeps on bothering, sir.
Yeah. So anyway, but I take a lot of pleasure in working with him. He's a young man. I think I will suggest that involve him with the journal. Also, you see, the journal is going very healthy. Very well healthy, and I think very soon we should be seeing some news of this becoming an SCI indexed ISI, which will be an excellent news for the team. Also,
sustainability.
Yeah, the sustainability, these proceedings, I think they are bringing, I mean, few years back, it used to be this thick. I couldn't hold it in my hands. You know, now I think I made a point there. So now it's quite thin. It's a representative, so it's sustainable. Quite sustainable. That's what I think. Look, I don't want to take a lot of time. I didn't get time to prepare, and I'm overtired and all that. But look, I'm also very emotional. I'm very, very glad to be here among you after 3 years, and I hope. Next year, some of my friends, our friends, have not been able to make presentations, like Professor Milos, Professor Atatun from Turkey, Dr. Masood Mohammadian from Australia, and my dean, Professor Nasir Kadasa from Saudi Arabia, Professor Abdullah Basel from Saudi Arabia, and Dr. Saeed Badrish, and Dr. Tamim Al-Bassan, and Dr. Saleh Bajba, all from those from Saudi Arabia. Some of them, namely George Alkias, who presented, Yasser Edis, who presented, Dimitra is, in fact, I missed, he hasn't been able to present, she apologized. She will be with us in the individual paper presentations. So George, Yasser Edis, Dimitra, Atatun, Professor Basel, they are all expected to be in person next year. They have promised. They will be here, and we go hiking in Mussoorie area. Okay. So I think, I don't know, is there any other point I could bring into? I'm very happy, and I'm very happy the way ICIES, which is the International Conference on Information Engineering and Management, this is the eighth year, is it ninth or eighth?
Yours is eighth.
Eighth is going very well, and I'm really very, very, very thankful for the beautiful, immaculate organization of Professor Huda and his team. Thank you very much for listening to me.